No white flag. No white flag. They wanna promote the peace, but we stepping now.
They left us in the trenches, they didn't reach out. Now when we step, it's Balenci's on my feet now. Bodies dropped, they wanna promote the peace now. We stay down, tables turn, nigga, we now. They hate me cause they ain't me and I know.
Oh, duck feet ass. Does he dance, dance?
Do your little dancey dance.
Do your little dancey dance.
Angel, come next to me.
Oh, you guys are, Angel's like barely bigger than you.
Barely. What the fuck is this barely?
I think Angel still has a bigger head.
Put it on? Damn, how did your mom wear this all day?
Nigga, she hasn't worn this. She hasn't worn this shit in 20 years.
That shit did not fit.
That shit don't fit my donkey. What the? What is this shit?
What other costumes is she?
She has a rabbit.
Put on the rabbit.
The rabbit was.
Weren't you scared of the rabbit when you're little?
Scary. Huh? I hate that the fact that you see cover the eyes off.
Yeah, I can't see shit.
Oh, that's fucking scary.
What kind of dog is that? I've never taken a
call. Alright, what's good, everybody? I'm just chilling right now. The last clip you guys just saw was from like 2 or 3 weeks ago. I haven't been posting nothing since then. I've just been chilling. I got sick, but I'm over it already. I haven't been tattooing. I've just been chilling. I did a seminar, a tattoo seminar with Vito. If you guys don't know him, I'll put up his Instagram right now. You guys can check him out. He's a sick ass artist. He's right here in LA. He's he's a good artist anyways, but besides that, what we did was we talked about business, we talked about the tattooing, we talked about just everything all around things, you know, investments, how to start investing, what lane you want to choose, the style of tattooing you want to pursue, things like that, you know. We talked about you know, like conspiracy theories and aliens, and you know, Vito's a cool guy, he's chill. Besides that, I've just been chilling. The seminar made me think a lot about the future, about investing, about staying consistent, not giving up. There's a lot of you artists that always hit me up like, oh, how do I do this? How do I get better?
What are we looking for?
Keep watching my videos, keep tattooing, hit up other artists, go see other artists tattoo, get tatted by other artists. I have a couple tats by Sneaky, by Jody, and Wax. He did a piece up here. All three of them are really good artists. I learned a lot from all three of them. Whether if it was from tattooing to the way they record something or whatever, I learned something from everyone. I always do. If you know something I don't, I'm gonna learn it. That's for that's like, that's what I do. But besides that, I've been chilling. A couple of other things I invested in have been stocks. I use Robinhood as an app. It's a cool app. I might change it. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna change it. But at the moment, I have a couple of investments. I got Apple, Tesla, Neo, Facebook, Starbucks, AT&T. That's a really good stock that I call it gives out dividends, and so you get paid out a small amount of each stock, you know, every year. But that the more stocks of that you have, the higher you get paid out, and it takes a while to build up a portfolio that that will pay out a good amount of dividends every year. You know, it takes a while. It's, can be done overnight unless you become like a millionaire and invest all your stocks and everything and the right way at least, and then you probably could. But besides, I got like Microsoft, like okay, Tesla. I bought Tesla at 240 before the split, and then Apple, I got a cool amount. My Apple stocks have just made about a total return of about 300 so far. But it fluctuates up and down. In a couple years, this Apple stock should go up pretty high. I'm pretty sure Apple doesn't, they don't mess around. Everything we use is Apple. We got iPhones, iPads, MacBooks. Most people got that. You know, the AirPods, the Apple Watch. You know, I think they're trying to come out with the car next. You know, it's just, it's the future. It's gonna blow up. Same with other
give it to George and maybe he can
other things in the future. You know, that's what you want to be looking at, the towards the future. And it's not about now. You can't get rich quick, you know, unless you figure out a way. But for most people, it's the long run. You know, that's how you're gonna make your money. But besides that,
so
I invested a little bit in crypto, but I don't really want to get into that right now. This is just like, I kind of want to just give you guys a little bit of information, see what you guys do with it. If you guys comment back and be like, hey, talk more about this or that or whatever, if you guys fuck with it or anything.
Okay.
But at the moment, there's other ways to invest. You know, you could do, a lot of people are investing in animals right now. You know, breeding them. And, you know, a lot of things from dogs, cats, to pigs, you know, birds. You know, there's a lot of things you could do, you know, buy ATMs, put them in different stores, vending machines, so many things to do. You know, YouTube, whatever it is, you can do it. You just gotta pursue it. You know, clothing. Besides that, I'm gonna get back into tattooing soon. This week I should be tattooing already. Once this video goes up, it should be my first or second tattoo. It depends on which one I record. But yeah, next I should be at the shop by the next clip already. I should be at the shop chilling, tattooing. Besides that, hit me up on Instagram. Subscribe to the channel.
Yeah. Let me tell you about the pain of them broken homes. Let me tell you about the flesh wounds and broken bones. Let me tell you about the absence of a rolling stone. Mama said he wanna lead and let that go. Shout out SSI, cause them the checks that we been living on. IRS, that half a ticket that they hit me for, I'm sipping slow. Told the road I quit, it's hard to kick it though. Least I don't promote it on the gram, that's my addiction though. And I'm the pain that I be going through, who are you to judge? I miss you, Brenda Usher, without you, I've been secluded, love. These people use your love against you, they abuse your love. She been abused by all these men in the pursuit of love, we suited up. Never mind the peons who ain't do enough. Compassion for the hopeless and the homeless, cause they been through enough. Right there on the half with the killers before I knew enough. I just bought a truck for my daughters and bulletproofed them up. Yeah. Elevated my hustle. Off the muscle, a different day, different struggle. Can't be complacent, I blew face up the duffel. Ducking them cases, God was making me humble. I had to beat the streets, that play for keeps. Enemies close, watch the company I keep. I ain't perfect, but I work on that at least. I ain't perfect, I've been hurting, let me be, yeah. Beat the streets, hey, that play for keeps. Enemies close, watch the company I keep. I ain't perfect, but I work on that at least. I ain't perfect, I've been hurting, let me be, yeah. I would love to see you on, but now to each his own. Many symptoms of depression, I can't reach the phone. Baby left when I fell off, now she won't leave me alone. Who you know that signed for M's and got to keep it so? It was roaches in the Apple Jacks, would eat at home. Mama managing McDonald's while he be at home.